Happy New Year's, guys. Come hang out with me as I go on a road trip with my kids to see my family for New Year's. We got an early start to the day so that we could get to the hotel early enough to have a swim after packing up all of my bathroom stuff, all of my supplies, which I always have to take extra of just in case I have to be there for extra days for some reason, and all of our clothes. I had my kids carry all the bags outside. It's so nice having kids that are old enough to help me out when we're going places. Otherwise, it takes me a really long time. As you can see, Jacob and Jamie are putting bags in the van and we are getting ready to head out. Once the kids had the van all packed up, it was time for me to get in. Once I was in, we hit the road. And it was a beautiful day for the drive. There were so many trees that were all frosted up. And I kept telling my kids to look out the window and they wouldn't do it. We stopped for a burger halfway through the trip, and once we all filled our bellies, we were back on the road. I had to stop to pee, and whenever I'm on a road trip, I usually just pee in the car, which is no big deal. I just pull over somewhere discreet and dump the pee out the door, which my kids are super used to. My kids wanted to stop for donuts at this cool little place on the way to Northern Alberta called Crooked Creek. It has the most delicious warm donuts you could ever taste, and they're not healthy, but they're darn delicious. Then it was time for Jacob to refill my windshield washer fluid because it was so mucky outside on the roads and I used it all up. Luckily, my 14-year-old has learned to do all the car things that I can't do, and he comes in so handy when we're on the road. We made it to the hotel nice and early and the kids hopped in the pool. I brought my swimsuit but decided to just watch the kids swim because I thought it would be really tiring for me to get in and out of the pool every single time I get cold, which is a lot. Hey guys, I am in the hallway of our hotel. My kids are swimming with my sister right now. I came up to the city that my sister lives in, and so does my brother, for New Year's. So I will take you guys along on my weekend as I hang out with my family and have a special surprise for my mom and dad, which I'm excited about, so you guys will get to see that tomorrow. Today is just a swim and pizza day for the kids at this hotel, and then I might stay in this hotel like the entire weekend, but I also might check out and stay at my sister's. I'm not sure if her house is very accessible for me. I've never been there before because she got a new house, so we're gonna decide that today. And then so you'll see I didn't stay in an accessible room, so I'm gonna show you guys that. But yeah, you get to hang out with me on my weekend and see my family cry and all kinds of good stuff. My sister volunteered to take my kids swimming again because they wanted to go, and I'm sitting in the hotel room with my nephew, who's sleeping in the other hotel room. We have adjoining rooms. I haven't vlogged this entire evening since swimming, so I will try and capture some of our evening. It's pretty late. I'm like just tired and almost ready for bed. I will definitely try and do better at vlogging the rest of the weekend, but you guys know I'm like terrible at remembering to bring the camera out, or if I do, I just talk to the camera that's not recording and then have to reenact what I actually said that was good, and then I have to pretend it's good a second time. So I did not get a wheelchair accessible hotel room this time. So normally I get an accessible room, but they're always annoying because they only have like a king size bed. So I will show you guys the hotel room that I got and the bathroom that I have to use. This is the bathroom. It's not accessible at all. So the door goes in. This is the sink. Hello. This is the sink area, which is not bad. I can see in the mirror at least, which is good because normally I can't see in the mirror in some accessible bathrooms. So this one's good for that, and I can reach this thing fine, except my knees, you can't really see, but my knees hit the, it doesn't go under, so I can't go under that, but that doesn't matter.
And then this, I can get in. I can get in, but I can't shut the door, so I'm gonna have to just transfer onto the toilet.
You can't really see. I would go in and I transfer onto the toilet, like I just kind of wheel up to the toilet at a 45 degree angle and transfer on, and then I like shove my wheelchair out as hard as I can and shut the door and go to the bathroom, and then one of the kids will come bring me my wheelchair after. So that's how I function. And then the bed is actually not that big or that high, so it should work out. So the bed has just enough room for me to get in. If anybody had a bigger wheelchair, it wouldn't probably work. And then the bed is maybe like 6 inches higher, maybe not, 4 inches higher than my wheelchair. So it actually works out pretty well. If I can't get a wheelchair accessible room, then I just get one that I know I can get on the toilet, and I don't have to shower while I'm here, so I don't need to really get in this shower at all. I'm actually gonna stay at my sister's tomorrow because I was gonna stay here 3 nights, but I discovered that my sister's house actually works pretty well for me. I'll continue this vlog when more people show up and I'm not just by myself in a hotel room watching my nephew sleep.
I forgot to vlog entirely last night, and now it's morning time because I'm terrible at remembering to take camera out. So I am going to put my makeup on and then take my kids for breakfast in the hotel because there's free breakfast. And then we're gonna pack up and go to my sister's. So you guys get to hang out with me while I put my makeup on. I did bowel routine this morning and it was sort of awkward in that bathroom. I hate long toilets. They're weird and I lose my balance easy, so it was a weird long toilet. I have owl eyes like my grandma. Brown like around my eyes, so I always put like foundation around my eyes so I look less dead. Eyebrows, eyeliner, and mascara. That's my makeup routine. That's it. That's me getting ready. And now I'm going to pack up and make my kids get up. Who's awake? Say good morning.
Good morning.
Say I just waked right up.
Good morning.
Good morning. Come here. Smile. Oh, you're such a rotter. You're such a rotter. He doesn't want to pose for Snapchat. After we packed up the hotel room, we headed down to a free breakfast buffet that the hotel hosted. There was bacon, eggs, toast, waffles, all kinds of good stuff.
Dish!
Cheese!
Dish!
You can keep saying cheese.
Dish! Mom, come in.
What are you doing? Hello.
Hello.
After we finished breakfast, we went back up to the hotel room to pack up all our stuff to head over to my sister's house. I'm at my sister's now and I forgot my other SD card. So now I'm stuck using my phone. We're making chili because everybody's coming here for New Year's, so I'm just cutting up the
vegetables and frying the ground beef and stuff together, and then we'll get the chili on, and then everybody's gonna come. I get to meet my niece. I'm not optimistic about her letting me film the baby, so you guys probably won't get to see my niece, which is fine. And then tomorrow, I'm not sure what we're gonna do, but yeah, I'm gonna keep you guys posted on this special surprise that I have for my mom. I'm really excited about this surprise. So they're gonna be here in like an hour or so, and then my brother will be here a little bit later, and then we'll do the surprise. So we'll see how that goes, but I'm pretty excited about it. All right, I'm gonna make chili. It was my job to make the chili, and it was my sister's job to make the appetizers that we were gonna eat later in the day, so I got the easy job. After I was done making the chili, I hung out with my nephew Jace and played Play-Doh. Once we were done playing Play-Doh, it was time for the big surprise. My grandpa was an amazing guitar player, and my brother had his old guitar restored for my parents with his signature engraved on it. I created a songbook for my mom with his old songs in it and wrote a poem for her to remind her that my grandpa's memory lives in the songs when she plays them.
That's Dad. That's Dad's guitar.
That's your dad's guitar. We got it restored.
Okay, wait, there's another thing. Here.
It's 100 years old.
Take this. Really? Mom has to read it.
Oh, I don't know if it's 100 years old. I'm just kidding. It's old. Who has to read it?
You have to read that.
People okay. Can't see.
Read it out loud, though.
Oh, my God. How am I going to read that?
Just try.
Okay, this... This songbook has songs to play just for fun, to practice each day and try one by one. The songs are... All compiled are from long ago, each carefully chosen with memories in tow. Okay. But if you look closer, you'll soon realize this book is more than just songs. The man lives inside. His name is Ray Johnson, and with each song you sing, he lives for a moment inside every string. Oh my God, the strings that he plucked with his own two hands and brought joy to people as part of a band. So when you sit down to practice each day, remember you're not alone as you play. Grandpa Jay is right there, cheering you on, living for a moment inside of your soul. Oh boy. Oh my God, you guys.
So that was the surprise that I kept telling you guys about, and that I said my family like is gonna cry. So that was it. And I'm wearing a coat in my sister's house and a toque because she keeps it sub-zero in here. So freaking cold.
And then we sang some songs to remember my grandpa.
My bedroom door now stood taking tickets, and the monkey stood before me baking biscuits. But the funniest side of all was two roosters playing ball on the night I stole old Sam Morgan's gin.
Don't go around tonight, well, it's bound to take your life. There's a bad moon on the rise. There's one more verse now, I always forget.
I hear hurricanes
blowing. I hear hurricanes blowing. I feel the end is coming soon. Don't go around tonight, well, it's bound to take your life. There's a bad moon on the rise.
9, 8. 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, Happy New Year!
And we're all whispering because the baby is sleeping. Yay! Everyone's like, why are they so quiet? Happy New Year, guys! You're going to watch this next week, not on New Year's at all, but
I'm still spending it with you guys. All right, I'm gonna go to bed soon, and then I'll see you tomorrow.
It is the afternoon on New Year's Day, so we are going mini golfing, and then I don't know what we're doing, but it's just sort of been a lazy morning. We had some breakfast, which I didn't tape at all. All right,
ready? I don't know if we're supposed to go without them or what, or where they are.
I don't know.
When we got to the mini golf, it ended up being a cool neon mini golf course that was glow in the dark, so we had lots of fun.
I already got a hole in one on this course, so I don't even have to do it.
Yeah? I tried mini golfing for the first three holes, and then I gave up and just decided to watch my nephew Jace because we were both terrible at it. Jamie nearly got a hole in one here, and then my nephew Carter knocked her ball right out of the spot that she was in, and she was devastated. And just like that, it was time to go. There's always stairs wherever I go when I go visit people, so there's always a lifting crew to get me in and out.
Well, we're on our way home. Didn't vlog very much yesterday evening. Didn't really do much, just got back from mini golf and then made tacos and hung out with my sister and had some good talks and then went to bed pretty early. We're just going to meet my parents because we're going to travel with them and stop for breakfast. And then that'll be my New Year's trip. That's it. So gonna hang out with my husband when I get home and movie marathon some stuff. Hey, James. Can't really see her back there. It's dark and I'm vlogging on my phone still because I have no SD card for my camera because I forgot it at home. So on the road. Stop for breakfast. Dinky little place in northern Alberta. Are you hungry, James?
Kinda.
What are you getting? Pancakes?
Yeah. We're almost home, poop knuckles.
Oh my lordy lord.
Look at those trees.
Guys, thanks for watching.